No, it's with your floorboards.
What? That scared me!
Oh, yes, I'm on!
I absolutely fucking love it!
All the gear, absolutely no idea what is going to be out there. Just going to have to go, walk all the way to the end, have a look at the drop off, see if there's any fish. Knee-high water at the minute, and the tide actually reaches its point. This whole place drains out, and then there's a drop-off at the end. And this is directly opposite the Discovery Park caravan site. So we can literally walk outside the tent, walk straight down onto these sand flats, come for a bit of fishing.
Yoo!
Fingers crossed, because I've caught fuck all recently. See what it's got to offer.
A blue swimmer crab. These are going to be delicious as well, but I'm not out here for these. I want to get a nice whiting for some gar. So he's going back in the drink.
Now it's bloody windy. Not too sure how well it's going to fish out there, to be honest. Looks like it's just a bunch of seaweed, but we'll see. I'm sure there's fish waiting for the fry to fly out there, swim out there, should I say. Plenty of them about. See them all chasing it, they're just not grabbing it. There'll be some big ones somewhere. Getting a few hits there. There's loads of these about. See if we can get a big one.
Woo-hoo! See them all chasing it, they're just not grabbing it. There'll be some big ones somewhere.
How epic is this? There's quite a few fish about, small salmon. But there's also a pod of dolphin, 100-150 meters. It's pelican swimming. I'm out walking level with the end of the jetty now. This is sick. It's a little bit scary because there's a few stingrays around. So I just got to tread really carefully. Watch where you're putting your feet. Hopefully there'll be some bigger fish about. A little bit worried about sharks as well, but there we go. See how we get on.
Oh, look at that!
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. few hits there. One after the other, but they're just all slow. Here. Saw some rays.
Look at this.
All the bloody crabs have been biting my feet. Jesus!
Yeah, this has been coming in quite quickly.
So I'm gonna wrap it up, go back in. 20 small fish, but it's still good fun. I absolutely fucking love it. I have a couple more flicks, but I need to get in really.
All the way. Camp is all the way over there.
Beautiful. This is how quickly the tide comes in here. Look at this.
Now then.